So, to get the 3D to work, simply focus on the object in the center of the screen and try to refrain from looking at anything else.